So let's get on with the next principle, the third principle. Now, by the end of this video, you will be able to describe this principle, the crazy quilt principle, and illustrate the same with examples to your students. So the crazy quilt principle is an interesting one. You know, entrepreneurs cooperate with parties they can trust. These parties can limit the affordable loss by giving pre-commitment. Nothing comes ready for an entrepreneur. This principle says that entrepreneurs build from tiny bits available and then get set to sell their story. You know, it is like weaving a crazy quilt which is made up of different quality and patterns of cloth, and then they come together to form a masterpiece. Here, comparing the crazy quilt to the team, Professor Sara Saraswati says one has to identify talent from different diverse backgrounds and hold them tight and grow big. An awesome team can pull off anything together. We need to form partnerships. Talk to potential customers and partners and build a network of self-selected stakeholders who will jointly commit to the partnership rather than doing competition analysis. So if you were to give an example, apart from the fact that you can develop a fantastic team, imagine you're a coffee shop and you know the customers who come to you not only ask for coffee and muffins and everything which goes along with the coffee, but sometimes they do ask for tea and you don't serve tea. So what do? You get the right set of people who can make awesome tea and serve it as well. So either you build the team or you get a partner who comes and makes tea for you as a part of your coffee shop, more like a shop in shop. So that is crazy quilt principle. So let's look in terms of what is the next principle which is coming up as a part of effectuation. And I hope, you know, the linkages are getting built for you in terms of not only your understanding, but how you build this understanding for your students. Have a nice day.